a 25-second video clip recorded inside a classroom at Cliffside Park High School in New Jersey went viral this week on social media and has caused a debate. "They are fighting for your right to speak American," a teacher can be heard saying to her class in the video. A student can be seen leaving his seat at the end of the video. The video has sparked outrage and ignited